Today I'm finally going to react to a Pentatonix video, which you have no idea how much I've loved to have reacted to every Pentatonix video I saw, but I got so obsessed with them, as soon as I saw one, I basically watched them all one after the other. I watched millions of reaction videos, and you have no idea how much I watched of them. And I actually, unfortunately, have heard this song. I can't control myself. I'm ridiculous. I heard this song already that they did, this cover. But I'm going to watch the video now. This is the first time watching the music video. But just know ahead of time that I'm a huge fan already, so there's going to be... oh boy. Alright, let's just get it on. 3, 2, 1, boom.
I gave you the key when the door wasn't open. Just admit it. See, I gave you faith, turn your doubt into hoping. Can't deny it. Now I'm all alone and my joy's turning open. Tell me here, where are you now that I need you? Where are you now? Where are you now that I need you? Couldn't find you anywhere. When you broke down, I didn't leave you. I was by your side. So where are you now that I need you? Where are you now that I need you? Where are you now that I need you? Where are you now that I need you?
Was paying. No, I give you the shirt off my back. What you're saying to keep you warm? I showed you the game everybody else was playing. That's for sure. And I was on my knees when nobody else was praying.
First off, just gonna be honest, it's not like one of their crazier, like, blow your mind videos. Like, as a lot of, like, 75% of the videos I watch of them, it just blows my mind all the crazy, how crazy talented they are. And this one was no different, except it just didn't have many surprises. It was, like, pretty true to the original, you know, straightforward. But it was fine, and seriously, Kirsty is like, oh my god. I don't know. It's weird that I fanboy so much with her, but no, it's just, I don't know what it is about Pentatonix where it's like no other band or artist ever really had like this, such an impact on me. I never knew, like, people always ask me what my favorite bands are. I was always like a weird, like, I would listen to anything, even like a lot of like guilty pleasure music, like stuff people regarded as bad music I would listen to. I would listen to rap, I would listen to pop, classic rock, or whatever that I just happened to like. I never had any really favorites. I would be like, oh, Weird Al, because I like comedy and he's cool, but never had a real favorite. Pentatonix, just all of a sudden, I've never had such like a passionate love for a band so much. I don't know what it is about it. I get goosebumps every time. Yeah, like on my phone, I had some money to spare, a little bit of money to spare, and I went on iTunes, and now all of a sudden I've got 50 Pentatonix songs on last time I checked, and I have their latest album pre-ordered, so as they come up with new songs, they've been downloading automatically and everything. I even went back and watched their sing-off performances, which were like actually some of my favorite things they've ever done before. It was insane how talented they were from the start, and they haven't let up at all. And then I've just been, that's like the only music I've been listening to is just Pentatonix on repeat, shuffle, done. Oh man, yeah, so you can expect more Pentatonix reactions in the future. I'm thinking maybe I would do reactions to some videos I haven't seen, because there are a lot of Pentatonix videos out there. I'm still not caught up, despite how many I've been going through nonstop. And maybe some Super Fruit videos every now and then. I'm not as big a fan of that style, but still might be worth doing. But yeah, Kirstie Maldonado, if you're out there, how you doing?